Well, this is just a quick update on progress of today's meeting. Today we had 30 adults attend, which was a good meeting, and we welcomed new members, and we discussed many aspects that affect adults that are on the autism spectrum. The good thing about the group that we run is it's a group for adults, by adults, on the autism spectrum, and we meet twice a month. So it was a good meeting we had today, and we look forward to the next meeting. And for anybody watching this YouTube video, I have previously sent some information regarding Dr. Temple Grandin, who is visiting Sydney on the 31st of May this year. Dr. Temple Grandin, as you know, is an adult on the autism spectrum who works in the livestock industry. So it may be worth while you visiting that. For anybody that's from the east coast of Australia and from New Zealand, it would be well worth the effort to try and attend this seminar in Sydney. But of course, you need to contact Asperger Services Australia to find out more information about the conference, which also includes Tim Fisher, who was the former National Party member here in Australia. So that's what's happening in terms of the adult group. My advocacy work has been continuing and being able to reach out to more adults, not only in Australia but across the world. I'm in contact with adults now, as I've mentioned previously, in the Netherlands, also the United States, and in some other countries. So that is more awareness that is happening on the scale that it is. I also will be meeting next Monday, this Monday coming, with Sylvia Roger of the University of Queensland, who was involved with the funding of the Autism CRC program, which is through Autism Queensland. So I'll be just meeting with her and finding out about if there's any developments that are happening there. We also welcomed an adult from New Zealand who's been living in Australia for 20 years. I am in contact with adults from both Australia and New Zealand. I know of adults that live in around Auckland, Wellington, around the North Island. I don't know many on the South Island, but I do know a lot on the North Island. I do know some also scattered throughout New South Wales, not particularly a lot, and of course some in Victoria and a couple in Western Australia. So we are actually spreading across the continent, Australasia, quite well. Also, the APEC conference, I think it's called, is coming up in August, and that is in South Australia. So I hope that people that are going along to that are doing well in that conference to raise awareness of the autism spectrum in adults. So it's been a busy past week. This week will also be busy. I'll be visiting Sydney for a couple of weeks in May. I'm hoping to meet up with some people there, possibly. I have been in contact with the Luke Prittis Foundation and informed them that I was coming down, but as yet I haven't heard anything back. But I do know some adults that are in Sydney, so I've been in touch with them. So thanks very much for watching this video, and please stay tuned for more updates.